Daddy, when am I going to get a new telephone? My telephone is old, and it cannot access to the internet.
Youth is for the time. At the moment, we have many debt. Money for spending each day is not even enough. When you finish the university, you could buy it, okay?
Okay.
Hey, John.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh my God, you are seriously your own telephone.
My dad doesn't have enough money for a new telephone.
Okay, so don't worry. It looks in good condition. Hey, John. I have something to show you. Come on. I have something to show you.
What?
I get something for my own friend. Do you want to try it?
This is illegal, Dad. I don't want to try it.
Just try it only one time.
Really?
Hey, Tong, do you remember me?
Yes, I do. Are you on?
Yeah, we have not seen each other for a while. Right now, you look bigger.
Oh, you also look like you still have a big chest, not like before.
I'm about to have dinner right now. Do you want to come with me?
I'm also hungry too.
ไปเที่ยวกันไหมจะไปก็รีบไปไปกับพี่แล้วสบายเดี๋ยวพี่พาไปกินตับ
Hello, doctor.
Yeah, hello. How are you doing today?
I have burning feeling around my penis.
When was the last time you have had a sexual intercourse?
When about 5 months ago.
Okay, sit here, please.
Okay.
Oh, I almost didn't see it. Okay, I see now. Oh, okay.
You probably have caught a sexual transmitted disease. Can I take a mucus sample to send to the lab for more investigation?
Doctor, what is the disease you are going to check for?
I will be testing for HIV, syphilis, hepatitis B, and hepatitis C. Today, I will give you some antibiotics to take first, okay? And in 1 week, you should be come back to see the lab test result.
Yes, thank you, doctor.
Hey, Owen.
I have something for you. Hey, Ol, why are you doing this thing? You are using illegal drug, and you?
Oh, Dad, I'm sorry. I just want to try it. But now, I'm addicted.
Can you promise me that you will stop using them?
Yes, Dad, I promise. I will try.
The movie today was a lot of fun.
It's good enough to watch again.
I'm going to see the doctor, okay?
Okay. I'm going to rest outside the room then.
The result from the lab revealed that you have caused bacterial meningitis and HIV.
Is that true, doctor?
The result from the lab of the testing revealed that you have anti-HIV reactive. This means you have the virus in your body. I want you to bring your sexual partner to get tested as well. And I'm going to send you to a sexual transmitted disease specialist. Okay?
Yeah.
Your general practitioner sent you to meet me. From your test result, it was revealed that both of you have acquired the HIV. Do you have any knowledge on HIV?
No.
HIV is the virus that is spreading around the world. And Thailand has a lot of people infected by this virus. Okay, let me talk about AIDS. AIDS is a disease that begins from the HIV virus. When the virus enters the body, it will attack to white blood cells, T lymphocytes. This decreases T lymphocytes within the body, weakening the immune system. The people with lower immunity is more susceptible to other opportunistic disease. The lower the immunity, the more severe the condition is. The patients who suffer from the HIV infection won't die from this disease itself, but from other life-threatening opportunistic disease.
Can it be treated?
Right now, HIV infection cannot be treated and fully cured. You have to know how to take care of yourself and prevent from spreading the virus to other people, such as using the same needle, having sexual intercourse, or donating blood. Do you have any question?
No.
Okay, I will take you to see the pharmacologist.
Okay, thank you, doctor. Are you Mr. Owen and Mr. Tom?
Yes.
From the result you got testing, the number of CD4 in your body is very low, which will decrease your immunity and may increase the chance for infection. I have to start your treatment regimen now.
What is included in the treatment regimen?
Within the treatment regimen for HIV infection, we are not able to completely cure it. The only thing you will be able to do is to take the medicine in order to combat with the virus so that it won't damage the immune cell. The medicine will help your immunity to fight other microbial infection and you will live like a normal person.
So, what kind of medicine should I be taking?
You need to take multiple types of medicine. You also have to strictly take the medicine and instruct. Okay. I'm going to give you 3 trials of antiretrovirals.
Have they any side effect?
Yes. If you take a medicine, you may have side effects such as nausea and vomiting. And it may affect your lipid glands. There will be less active mildly seen on your face. It may look leaner. And you may experience weakness on your muscles. If you have any side effect or any other problem, please come back to see me. Okay?
Okay, I will.
Thank you very much.
How are you? Are you trying today?
Yes, it's okay. Dad, I have disappointed you. I have always made you upset. Dad, I'm infected by HIV virus.
It is true? It's okay. It's only the two of us. I will take care of you by myself. These days, people who are HIV positive can live a normal life if you follow the treatment correctly. Now, I want you to focus on finishing school. I believe that society will still give you opportunities.
From confirmation till this song, it won't leave you that you have received the HIV virus.
It's not true! I don't believe it!
If I could turn back time, I would probably not have sex and would learn about protection against sexual transmitted disease. If I knew how to protect myself from the beginning, I probably would not get infected this virus. You see me like this, and you probably don't want to be like me. You probably don't want to lose any future ambition like me. And for the people who already have the virus, you can live normally. If you get the proper treatment, our society will still provide opportunities as always.
When I saw you,